Northwest Side. A big night at the JW Marriott downtown as people from around the country came together all in the name of saving some very special animals. The Indianapolis Prize is the world's leading award for animal conservation. And this year's winner is Dr. Amanda Vincent, who was awarded a $250,000 grant for her Project Seahorse. The initiative has established dozens of marine protected areas where no fishing is allowed. This allows seahorses and other marine species to thrive. The gala was hosted by NBC News Chief Environmental Affairs Correspondent Ann Thompson, who says this prize is about hope for change.
I think more than anything, what the Indianapolis Prize does is it gives us hope to solving some of the world's most difficult problems in conservation. And hope is the first step to solving those problems.
Vincent is the first marine conservationist to win the Indianapolis Prize.